Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any-
Spider cop.
Please, no.
From his elevated position, Spider cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this. Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider cop's reckless intuition and the chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider cop? Yuri? That's fair.